All right, I'll admit it. I'm scared.
How are you doing, Sam?
Not so good. Either this stuff is still in my system or I'm being followed by the Cheshire Cat.
It's just residual hallucinations, Sam. It'll go away soon.
It had better be. I'm not dressed for the mad tea party.
You know what I hate most about this gig?
The smell?
That's second most. The thing I hate most is the people you have to work with.
I don't know where they got half these guys.
I don't want to know. The answer would probably scare me.
Having some problems here, Hamza.
Try to hold it together, Sam. You can't trust your eyes, but on some level, your brain does know what's going on.
What did they hit me with?
Some kind of hallucinogen, probably homemade.
What the?
Sam, are you okay?
I'm not gonna tell you what I see.
Just keep going. What you see is the way your poor little brain is interpreting things. Just treat what you see like it's real, and you should be fine.
So if I see a ledge, can I grab it?
I think so, yes.
That's not reassuring.
I don't know what you're up to, but you better come out of there. Nothing here. Never hurts to check.
I see water ahead. Is that real?
It should be. You should be coming up on a flooded tunnel.
Where? What's going on?
You don't remember, do you?
Remember what? That you drugged me?
Take it easy, Sam. You volunteered for an experiment with a new hallucinogen. Hell, Lambert tried to talk you out of it, and when you wouldn't take no for an answer, I made sure he let me talk you through it.
You mean I've been at the NSA this whole time?
Yes, but you were never in any danger. And your memory will come back, you'll see.
It had better.
Don't worry, you can trust me.